Here comes the commish.
Shane O'Mac.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, Shane McMahon.
I wonder whose life and career Shane's here to make miserable tonight.
Oh, don't start, Corey.
Commissioner Hothead is out of his mind. Completely unlikable. You know, guys, I talked to some of the members of the Mean Street Posse. They don't want anything to do with Shane O'Mac anymore because he's such an egomaniac.
Tell us all about The Miz.
The Miz is the man who single-handedly turned SmackDown from the B-show to the show. A star of stage, screen, reality, television. Is there anything The Miz hasn't done?
Did The Miz pay you to say all that, Corey?
Absolutely not, Byron Saxton. I happen to be a hopeful for consideration for a Mizzy this year.
Really?
That's right.
Mizzy? Oh, come on. That would be awesome, Corey. That would be ridiculous.
Where would you put it? On my mantle with my most prized possession.
Why are you encouraging him, Michael?
I would love to have a Mizzy.
You guys are weird.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test.
Oh,
it's
man.
Amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
I saw Shane O'Mac out at ringside earlier, and I think he was scouting for somewhere to jump off of.
Yeah, as long as it's far away from this announce table, I'm looking forward to it.
Touche. Well done. Now back to the ring. And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Nice job by Shane McMahon.
He's just so dominant. Caught him with a punch. I want to know what that feels like. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
And it's The Miz able to stop the count.
Not yet.
Thank you.
there's the flapjack.
Going for the cover.
Shane McMahon quickly getting the shoulder up.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon. Straight punch. That's it. It's over. It's over.
The Miz looking a little bit shaken.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid
it. Oh, I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Look at Shane McMahon here.
Great effort, but he better save something for later in the match.
Look at this! Miz! And the Miz delivers the snap DDT, and that should do it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. Shane McMahon's chances just went from bad to worse.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Oh, a kick out.
Shane McMahon right on the money with that kick out.
Shane's got a lot of fight.
One thing you can't take away from Shane McMahon, Corey, is that he has proven to be one of the most fair and balanced leaders WWE has ever seen.
Yeah, right.
The Miz is looking in this.
Skull-crushing finale.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
He's got him covered.
No, a kick out.
Not yet.
Nice job by The Miz. You guys brought up a great point about SmackDown being the land of opportunity, thanks in part to Shane McMahon.
And, you know, I'd say guys like Mojo Rawley and even Jinder Mahal should be thanking Shane.
Nah. Let's not get carried away. Anyone that has success around Shane McMahon tends to have that success in spite of Shane's presence.
Shane O'Mac is trying to establish who's boss out there.
By Shane McMahon.
You guys remember The Miz's early WWE career back on ECW? He was a cocky up-and-comer on ECW, called himself the Chick Magnet.
Yeah, back then the only extreme things about The Miz were his extremely ugly shorts and faux hawk, but I have to concede that he did get the girls on that show for some strange reason.
His dropkick finds the mark. setting him up for the... Shane McMahon turns it around. Shane McMahon with the opportunity here.
Corey, you really undersold the powers of
Shane O'Mac putting his jiu-jitsu training to work.
Wow.
This is all but over.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Shane McMahon now.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The Miz is looking in this.
And the Miz delivers the snap DDT, and that should do it.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
The shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Gonna take more than that.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Shane McMahon is a bloody mess now.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Shane looking to finish. Look out! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
And gentlemen, the Miz may be fading away here.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
This is all but over.
This has been one of the most intense back and forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. Shoulders on the mat. One! And he's able to get out.
How'd he do that?
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
Setting him up in position here. On the second rope.
And he comes crashing down.
Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon.
Clearly on a mission here.
Here's a cover.
True testament to grit.
Way too early.
Shane McMahon showing supreme confidence here.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The Miz with a nice reversal. He wants no part of the outside. And he's heading back in.
The Miz is looking in this.
Snap DDT. The Miz has got to clinch it right here.
Now it's time to capitalize.
The Miz is looking in this.
Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon.
Shane. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
What a hellacious...
Will it be?
I think so!
One! Two! Three! Unbelievable! This singles match is over.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here's your winner, Shane McMahon.
Shane McMahon wins here in impressive fashion.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match.